man, you get them flicks developed. Sup, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
You, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Because you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got 2 eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You're my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Every head half and halfway, that's just here like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your Ruka won't.
I'm listening. All right.
I'm not mad, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
It's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashville. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretend.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
This is my track.
CJ, just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashbury.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckle over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
It's Mike Andrews. Poor people, stop complaining. Start living. You can't take the money with you when you die. Even I can't. He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags of Riches. This all-day seminar features workshops on cooking potatoes, dumpster diving, pumping paint, bathing alternatives, and pharmaceutical baking.
Instead of complaining about being poor, lady, enjoy it.
Mike, I can't feed my kids. And the rent's due.
Oh, bitch, settle it down. Are you saying this ain't the greatest country in the world? Wait, hold on, wait, everyone. USA, USA, USA.
Here's Mike's favorite program, such as... are miserable, play harmonica, and extract less machine gold. See Mike Andrews live for only $200, payable in 10 installments. Reserve your seat today.
Come on, fool!
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
Wants to take her off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel and you make an example out of all of them.
Sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches his poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you used to play his mad hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.
Hello.